Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Darren Cabral and I'm the CEO of Suit Social. We're a digital marketing agency that helps businesses build their brand, generate more leads, and get more sales online, specifically through digital advertising. Today, we're talking about our onboarding process, specifically how we as an agency bring clients through the door and the steps that you can expect to take. So I'm gonna run through these kind of at a very high level and just give you a general understanding of what you're gonna go through. A lot of people ask us about this because they're curious. You know, how do you bring on a customer? How do you bring in a client and know enough about their business to really run successful advertising? Like, what are the things that we do? Because some people are under the impression that we just bring a client in and we start running ads. It's not quite that simple, but we also don't make it complicated either. So I'm gonna go through a few of the steps from top to bottom that you can expect from the moment you first reach out to us to the moment that we actually get your ads and your content out. So step one is always a strategy call. So any client that wants to work with us as an agency has to book a 30-minute strategy call. If you've already done that, maybe you're watching this, you've already done that, great, you've completed that step, you know what it's all about. But if you haven't, it's basically just a quick call to figure out what your business is all about, what you're trying to do, what your needs are, and ensure that we can actually help you achieve them. We'll also tell you a little bit more about ourselves and what we offer as an agency in terms of solutions and services to help you reach your goals faster. If the strategy call goes well, you can make a decision to say, hey, I'd love to work with your agency. You might say, yeah, I wanna work with Suit Social, this all sounds great. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna prepare a formal proposal and written agreement for you. That proposal is gonna cover everything that we're gonna do for you as an agency, all the services, everything that's included in that, the price points, the budgeting, all the conditions, everything is gonna be in that one document which you're going to receive. You'll get your chance to review it, your team can review it, and if you decide to work with us, I mean, you can ask questions along the way, of course, and if you decide to work with us, you just sign off. This is all digital, by the way. So we do our strategy calls over Zoom, our proposals are over a special digital system. Everything is paperless, everything is cloud-based. We can work with anyone anywhere in the world. Once you sign off that proposal, a couple things are gonna happen. You're gonna trigger an automated onboarding email from us, which is gonna basically give you the first few steps in getting started with our agency. We waste no time. Literally, as soon as you sign that proposal, you're gonna get an automated email. And it's gonna have a few things. One, payment instructions. It's gonna tell you how you can remit payment and what to expect. Number two, account access. We now use a very special system, which makes getting access to your Facebook, your Google, your ad accounts, your pixels, your analytics, all that stuff, completely painless. You're gonna click a single link, log into your stuff, and we'll have everything that we need to do our job. The next thing you're gonna get prompted to do is fill out an onboarding questionnaire or a discovery questionnaire, which is just a short form to tell us more about your business, your specific goals, your budget, your competition, the market, and all the things you kind of want to achieve so we're on the same page before we have a chat. Along the way, you're probably gonna hear from one of our account strategists who will reach out during that initial process just to make sure you have everything you need and that you're on track. You can ask them any questions, you can troubleshoot stuff, but you're gonna get an email or call at some point in that initial phase. Once you fill out your onboarding form, the last thing you're gonna do is book a discovery call. A discovery call is one of the most important parts of onboarding with Suits, and this is gonna be basically a 1 to sometimes 2 hour meeting where we're gonna deep dive into everything about your business and your marketing strategy that we need to come up with together, that we need to create to help you reach your goals. So in that discovery call, we're gonna cover everything from your specific goals to your sales process to the perfect offer to how we're gonna lay out an advertising funnel. And we're gonna all get in agreement on the same page of a strategy that we need to build for you to actually execute and help you reach your goals. After that discovery call, you're gonna get a recap email from one of our team members. They'll cover any action items that are left for you to do and the things that we're gonna be working on. And our team is gonna get to work building out a couple things. One of those things is an ad brief. It's a full documented layout of everything we're gonna build in terms of your ads. So every step of the funnel, all the creative, all the copy, all the targeting will be properly documented and handed off to you for you to go through and approve. If we're doing organic media for you as well, we're posting on social media and building out a content calendar, you're also gonna get a content calendar. It's gonna show you the next 30 days of content, what we're gonna post, the copy, the captions, the hashtags, all the images, all the videos, everything that's gonna go into that is gonna come in the form of a content calendar. And you're gonna have that ad brief and that content calendar, and you're gonna get to review both of them, send us any of your feedback, we adjust accordingly, and then you give us the final thumbs up. Once we get the thumbs up, we get to work building out all of your ads and all of your content, scheduling everything out on the organic side and building out all the ads in Facebook Ads Manager, Google, and all that fun stuff. We get everything built, you've given us approval, we test it, and we flip everything on. Of course, from there, you go into our normal management cycle where it's constant feedback, constant adjustment, constant split testing. We're always building, growing, and getting better and better with what we're running. And each month, you're having a deep dive monthly meeting with one of our account strategists where they'll go over the results of the past month, everything that worked, everything that didn't, and then talk about the plan for the next month, rinse and repeat. So that's it. That's our onboarding process. That's exactly what you can expect when you come through and work with our agency. Hopefully that was helpful. It shed some light on some important areas. And if you ever do choose to work with us, you know exactly what you're gonna be getting. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video, drop a comment below, subscribe, all that fun stuff, so you can keep getting all of our videos every Friday. We'll see you on the next one.